The first law is to love the Lord. Put God and His righteousness first. He wants the best for you, and if you love Him, you will keep all of His commandments. Practice psychic self-defense. Look at the sigil. Hebrew reads from right to left. Let your eyes go around the sigil, counterclockwise. Just take in the shapes and the letters. Then look at the shapes in the center of the sigil as well, from right to left. Think, thus saith the Lord, thou shalt bind my words for a sign upon thine hand, and they shall be as frontlets between thine eyes, and thou shalt write them upon the posts of thy house, and on thy gates. The ritual is complete. Know that obeying the Lord gives you power and protection.